Is it baklava or baklava? That's a trick question. It's actually the same thing.
Yeah. We call it baklava. Baklava.
I won a giveaway on Instagram.
People actually win those things.
People actually win those things. I feel like it's the best thing that's happened to me so far in 2020. This is George, by the way. This is JJ or George, what do we call you?
You can call me anything you want.
I call him JJ. He's my brother. He's my food critic.
Yep.
I stumbled onto this page through one of the many foodie pages that I follow. I mean, the first thing that stood out was the name, Fresh Prince of Baklava. It is such a cool page. I saw that they were doing a giveaway. I'm gonna leave the Instagram profile down below in the description so you can just press on that link and give them a follow. And they do a weekly giveaway. Every single week they give out baklava. You know who says baklava?
Lebanese,
Egyptians, more like the Arab people, and then baklava.
Turkish.
Mm-hmm. 10 points to Gryffindor.
I'm Ravenclaw.
I can't believe you've done that.
I won this giveaway over the weekend and I put in my order on Saturday.
So many different choices.
I know, there's so many different flavors. We'll discuss the flavors in a bit because they're crazy. Got here yesterday, so
yeah.
It's been in this household for a whole day and we haven't opened the box. Like, yeah. That is self-control level 110. We've also been just walking past the box.
We're so tempted to open it.
But we thought we'd share this with you, doing you a,
judging
doing
it.
A favor. Oh my god, they're so pretty! Baklava is layers of filo pastry, which is really thin sheets of pastry, brushed with butter and filled with a nut filling. It's usually cashew or walnut or pistachio. This fresh prince of baklava has gone next level and is creating flavors with fillings like
Ferrero Rocher, Nutella,
Oreo, red velvet,
wow,
peanut butter. Crazy. And he keeps coming up with new flavors, so definitely check out the page because this stuff is insane.
Yeah.
We weren't sure which ones to choose. We had like a heated 10-minute discussion. I always go for traditional flavors, and then JJ, of course, wants to try something a bit...
Yeah, a bit new. Crazy. I chose Oreo.
And I chose pistachio. Look at these boxes.
Look, they have mini Oreos on top. Look at that.
Packaging gets a 10 out of 10. Very clean.
It's like the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Have you watched the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I think now's a good time to tell you that we're Lebanese. Lebanon's one of the countries that makes baklava. Let's try and name as many countries as we can that have their own version of baklava. Yeah, let's go.
Palestine.
Jordan.
Egypt.
Syria.
Turkey.
Armenia.
Jordan.
I said Jordan.
Greece.
Iran.
Cyprus.
Libya.
Yeah.
Bosnia. I don't feel like one specific country created baklava. I feel like it was part of the Ottoman Empire. So all the countries that were part of that or either neighbored by that or influenced by the Ottoman Empire have their own take of baklava. There's so many different varieties. They smell so good. This just took me back to Lebanon.
Whoa.
Smell this.
Good.
That brings back
jazz.
So many memories.
This smells really good.
I've been so homesick. I think I can wait any longer.
I'm not gonna wait any longer.
It is so crispy.
Look, mini Oreos on top.
The pieces are really big.
Yeah, sticky boys. Look at that.
Ooh.
I need to take a bite of Oreos. Look at that. Dink it and sink it.
What?
Dink and sink it. Oh my god.
Jasmine, come try. Pistachio is unreal.
Over the Oreos on another level.
Wow.
10 out of 10.
It's so flaky.
I don't even like Lebanese like desserts in general, but 10 out of 10 taste. Wow.
What you think?
It's dreamy.
You know I always go for traditional stuff, but that... Whoa! That's my piece!
No, it isn't!
Oh my god. I'm actually in the middle of a 2-week fitness challenge right now. The universe wants me to eat baklava.
Because all the prince is like the king of baklava.
That's good. He is the king.
It's not overly sweet either.
Mm.
It's like perfect.
It's not too sweet. I did some research on the guy that's behind this. His name is Waleed, and he was actually on MasterChef Australia last year, 2019.
Wow, I'm eating like
top notch. Got a great Instagram page. He posts lots of amazing food and shares recipes as well.
It's so good. It's like a melted Oreo in there. It's so good. Oh my god. So the 12-piece roasted almond be'lewa is $30. $30 Australian.
Awesome.
So that's amazing pricing.
Yo. I like how you say be'lewa.
Yo, I said I wanted that.
Let's try and come up with another flavor. We'll tell Waleed and maybe he'd make it.
Tiramisu.
Peanut butter and jelly.
Ooh. Yeah.
Tim Tam. Cherry ripe be'lewa.
Cherry. Kit Kat be'lewa.
Cookie dough be'lewa.
Oh.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Let us know what flavors you'd like to see down below in the comments, and let's see if Waleed will choose any of those. So yesterday we sent a message to Waleed to thank him for the be'lewa, and we told him how much we loved it. And today, he sent... JJ's gonna freak out when he comes back. We got...
What?
You're kidding.
I kid you not. You're kidding. What? Fresh Princess.
Gotta continue the video. We had all these boxes for quite some time, trying to decide what to do with all this be'lewa. We thought it would only be fair to do a giveaway. So three of these boxes are going to go to a lucky winner. You can enter the giveaway on my Instagram page. I'll put the link down below. We're going to try three more, and the rest are going to go to our beloved friends and family.
Alice, these are the ones you want to try?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Gonna see if you can guess the flavor. Open. What are you tasting?
Biscoff.
No!
That's dreamy.
Open. Ferrero Rocher?
Yeah!
Look at that, the layering is crazy.
That is so good. Is there not the, like, the red velvet just by itself? The Oreo on top?
I ate it.
Did you?
Want to try the biscuit?
Yeah.
Guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm so glad we even got to do a giveaway, so make sure you enter that. Mm-hmm. And if you want to see more from us, make sure you subscribe to this channel and give this video a thumbs up. We'll see you next week.
To the
thank
Fresh
you.
King.
Thank you to the Fresh Prince of Baklava. Waleed Rashid, amazing job. Outstanding.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
French Prince of Lewa.
Fresh Prince, not French.